This is an old Pentium MMX laptop, a Dell Inspiron 3000, that originally came with Microsoft Windows 95, and it has a Pentium MMX, and it also has an Ethernet card added to it. So, I'm going to run a modern operating system on it though. I'm going to run Debian 7. Just so you can see the specifications. And well, the screen. As you can see, foofbug is yes, and it says here mobile Pentium MMX. So this is Debian 7 running on a Pentium 1 MMX. And as you can see, only 20 megabytes of RAM is being used after a fresh boot. And none of the swap is being used so far either. And of course I get all the usual tools like VI or Vim. And of course all the other stuff works too. And as you can tell, it is very, very slow, but it's Linux on an old computer, but it's a modern distro, not some old hacked up, lightweight Linux that lacks a lot of stuff. This is the real thing. Now keep in mind, this is being run on a more powerful computer. I'm actually SSHing into another computer to do this right now. And as you can see right here, I've actually SSHed into another computer. And now I'm trying to make this old Pentium 1 run a modern version of GIMP for no reason. Even the terminal's taking a while to come up. And it's... this is just 100%ing the CPU right now. Or at least 50%ing it. Because Jesus Christ. This CPU cannot handle anything. Especially with X, that is. I'll come back in a few minutes and see if it finally loaded. Oh, it did. Like, a second after I stopped recording, it finally started loading everything. Wow, this is slow. And now it's time to see how long it takes to shut down. And there you have it, Debian on a Pentium 1.